What's up, guys? It's your boy SS back at it again with another streaming, and this is the Assassin's Creed Black Flag finale. So unexpected on my previous stream, I didn't know that the game would be done because it marked on my progress tracker that we are at 60%, but I don't know the game is finished. So I would just replay the mission where the very last of it, the very last of the action. Okay, guys. So play with me, bear with me, and watch with me. Supposed to be I would run in every progress of 60 to 70 by 10% is, and so on. Each stream on that.
Captain Kenway. I'm assuming
fortunately we are done here. So this is just the repeat.
Puedo abatirlo de un tiro!
Tenemos un asunto pendiente con el tiburón en el castillo. El señor Torres querrá hablar con nosotros personalmente.
El propio Torres. Un honor.
No te alteres, amigo. Esto no es una reunión de sociedad. Seguidnos.
Shut up, Hellboy. Shut up, Malvin Dandasa, my man.
Ya han enviado la mayoría de la flota.
¿Estás cuestionando una orden directa, soldado?
No, señor, pero es que...
Bien. ¡Atención!
Vayáis a meter la pata.
You're done, Torres. Christ! This again, eh?
Hey!
How about a little gunplay? If you could speak, mate, it would gladden me to hear your side. You humbled me once, and I took that hard lesson, and I bettered myself. Die, knowing that for all of our conflict, you helped make a soldier out of a scoundrel. Leave this life for a lasting peace, down among the dead.
Thank you.
We got word Torres left the city. Who were you chasing?
That vial was labeled Torres, but held the blood of his second. Where's he gone?
Left port this morning, heading west along the coast.
The observatory.
Will we follow?
Send word to Atabai. We've cornered our man.
This would be the last sequence, the last memory of the last sequence. Sequence 12.
Who's this Torres? And what's your man done to earn a death sentence?
He's a Templar, like Rogers and Hornigold. Men cooking up schemes to use the observatory for ill purposes. For power and control. Violence you'd cause with this thing would be subtle but heavy, deadly, yet leaving no mark. Does that make sense?
Like, if there was a drought and people was thirsty, and one man had a large cask of water but gave a sip to none, he'd be a...
Here, deep in the jungle. They brought every ounce of menace they had.
Oh. my goodness. We're friends with the tribesmen.
Later, I'll tell you all when this is finished.
This was the place of the observatory, the entrance to the observatory. The structure is very strange to this era.
Stand watch here, and let none follow.
Fitzner doesn't fight
tight. Mis piernas! Mis piernas! Venga, muévete!
No puedo! Mis piernas! ¡No responde!
¡Déjalo! ¡Déjalo!
¡Has oído! ¡Levántate! ¡No quiero dejarte aquí!
¡Será vuestro funeral!
¡Por favor! ¡Está aquí! ¡Espírate! ¡Está aquí!
Oh my goodness.
Puedo darle.
that way. Let's go! Luciano Torres.
Captain Kenbe, ever has blinked in my side. Does this murder fulfill you?
I'm only seeing a job done, Torres. As you'd have done with me.
As we have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be. But killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
You honestly believe that?
You would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I, with everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.
Torres awakened something fierce. Are we safe?
With the device returned, I believe so.
What do you call this place?
Captain Kenway's Folly!
It's a wall to su tukila. Cat wenen. We will seal this place and discard the key. Until another sage appears, this door will remain locked.
There were vials when I came here last. Filled with the blood of ancient men, Robert said, but they're gone now.
Then it's up to us to recover them, before the Templars catch wind of this. You could join us in that cause.
I will, but only after I fix what I mangled back home.
It arrived last week.
Yep, that's pretty much all of AC Black Flag.
Gentlemen, how do you find it here?
It will work for us. But our goal must be to scatter our operations. To live and work among the people we protect, just as Altairi Ben La'ahad once counseled.
Well, until that time, it's yours as you see fit.
Edward, Captain Woods Rogers survived his wounds. He has since returned to England, shamed and in great debt, but no less a threat.
I will finish that job when I return. You have my word. Evening, Anne.
Edward?
I'll be sailing for London in the next few months. I'd be a hopeful man.
London. Beside me. Sounds familiar, London.
England's the wrong way around the globe for an Irishwoman.
Birmingham.
London, Birmingham.
No, I haven't got that kind of conviction in my heart. You?
In time, aye. When my mind is settled and my blood is cooled.
Sail ho! Coming into the cove!
You're a good man, Edward. And if you learn to keep settled in one place for more than a week, you'll make a fine father, too. Of all the money that e'er I had, I spent it in good company, and all the harm that e'er I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of a wit to memory now I can't. So felt me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. Oh, here I had their sorry.
Did you always know how to sail a boat?
The Jackdaw is a ship, Jenny.
on the boat.
But did you always know?
No. No, I learned after leaving Bristol.
After you left Mother?
Well, I didn't leave your... I didn't leave without saying goodbye, that is. It was an arrangement, you see, between your mother and me.
She said you left her. She said you always talked about sailing the boat and making money in the new world.
I did always want to sail a ship. That's true. But not for a laugh. To support us. To take care of her. And you.
Not me. Mother said you didn't know about me. She said you wrote only once a year and that she never knew where to find you.
That's all true, and I'm sorry for that. But I'd known earlier. I might have come home. I hope that I would have.
Well, you were busy. That's what I think.
I was, but... that wouldn't have mattered.
Can I steer your boat?
Boat? I see no boat here. Do you?
I mean ship, obviously. I don't see the difference anyway.
Ah, it's a very simple one. A ship can carry a boat. A boat can carry a ship.
Why then, everything's a ship. Large and small. But for my toy boat, the one I take you to the bath with me.
That's a clever way of seeing it. Is it hard to talk about Caroline, Jenny? About your mother?
No. She passed some years ago. I miss her, but it's all right.
Was she in pain?
I don't know. I don't think so. She was very happy for quite some time. Then, not so happy. I didn't see her much after that. Then, she was gone.
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for you.
It's all right. You're here now. And we're on an adventure.
Not only a little one, I hope. Can't handle too many more surprises.
You think we'll see a whale?
Yes, there's a very good chance.
Mm. And what about pirates? Will I see pirates?
No. Not much chance of that, I think.
Oh, that's rather sad. I should have liked to have seen one.
Tell you what, Jenny. As soon as these winds die a little, I'll let you steer the jackdaw. One little trick at the helm before sundown.
Yay!